Do you know how to execute a draw shot and a follow shot in a single attempt? To achieve this, you need to hit the cue ball below its center point and using low speed. This causes the cue ball to lose its backspin, stop for the moment and start spinning forward. Follow for more.